We have Capita, which is a UK company, and they exposed a cloud bucket for a very long time, and they had a bunch of details that were leaked that way.
Leaky bucket syndrome.
Yeah, if you have leaky bucket syndrome, then contact your doctor, because nobody should have a leaky bucket.